The administration of US President Donald Trump has implemented a tariff of 10% on aluminum products imported from Canada. So basically, the US slaps 10% tariff on aluminum imports from Canada. Wow, this is amazing.